They were parents, teachers, nurses, doctors, and support staff. Mr. Lazzarini, the Commissioner General of UNRWA, said that Palestinians are mourning and Israelis are mourning. And of course, all of us at the UN also mourn the loss of our colleagues.